You're not going to believe your eyes when you see what happened here. Even a New York Mets fan says the Astros got cheated. The umpire says that ball hit the bat and it's a foul tip and he struck out. But replay can't review this call. You can see clearly that did not hit the bat. They need to change this so replay review can review this tomorrow.